Hey there, welcome to Ping Pong Finity for one more time, and today we are going to unboxing Yinhe Long Pimple Rubber. So you can see this, I had brought this parcel from Amazon just only today, and see, you can see here it is a Yinhe Long Pimple Rubber, and I also get a sponge with it. Now I am just going to open it. This rubber cost me around 800 rupees. I will provide you the link in the description box. So see, it comes with a generally a nice packing. You can see here it is the rubber, and you can see there it is the bill. You can just see here the price of this rubber, 830 rupees with the delivery charges. Now see, this one is the rubber. See, it is a Yinhe Long Pimple Rubber. You can just focus on it. It is a red color long pimple rubber with 0.7 millimeter sponge thickness, and I had also provided with a small two pieces of small sponge to attach this rubber to my old THS ply. You can see the ply review video in the link box, and now I am going to cut this packet. See, it is a nice packet. It comes with a hard covering. I am just going to open this. See, I had opened it. Now I am very excited to see that texture of this rubber. I removed the wow. It comes with a neon color base, and see, it is a nice long pimple rubber with Yinhe sign here. And you can just see its height. It is a nice long pimple rubber. As you can see, it has a nice texture with it to change the spin direction. Now I will stick this rubber to my DHS Shiroka, and the attaching video or sticking video of this rubber will be coming soon. Now enjoy this video, and please subscribe our channel. We got a nice support in our previous video, and we need this support in this video also. And one more thing to say, that I am providing the link of this rubber in the description box. You can buy that this rubber from that link, and you can get this rubber in Amazon. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So you can see it, Yinhe. So very much thank you, and please subscribe my channel.